He touched me, so I live to know, by Emily Dickinson. He touched me, so I live to know that such a day, permit it so, I groped upon his breast. It was a boundless place to me, and silenced as the awful sea puts minor streams to rest. And now I'm different from before, as if I breathed superior air or brushed a royal gown. My feet, too, that had wandered so, my gypsy face transfigured now to tenderer renown.